starting Sage 2. Oh, I can shoot outside there. Well then, okay. Can't look away from the screen for 2 seconds, can you? Oh god, no. Try focusing more on shooting me than surfing. Gotta really focus on a lot of things. Like, I can't see what I'm aiming at, but it's dead now, so, oh god. You don't gotta tell me I'm low on HP. I'd kill for some HP right now. Look at me killing. Oh dear god. Did that kill it? Don't go out of the fucking slipstream, you idiot! Oxygen is important. Oh, we hit a checkpoint, so it wasn't a complete waste of time. Say, wait, these are good things. At this point, I'm like, don't touch it. Ah! Like here, have a free multiplier ramp up. I think? Do you go in the circles? Hey, that wasn't too bad. Left, I suppose. Not that you're giving me the option, but okay. It's like every one of these stages is a boss rush. I'm assuming those are bad, but I should be blowing them up. Deal. Fucking balls! You just shoot it dead, son. Excuse you. You shoot it dead again, son. All of you out of here. Bubbles. Don't make me regret using that now. You're dead, son. He's dead, Jim. So that's the second boss so far in this stage. Thank you. Ah, the metal. Said good things happen if you pick the metals up. I just killed one of you! Oh. I found the next boss. Okay, we have to shoot the back there. How is a giant eel tankier than your frickin' ship, dude? Bad craftsmanship, if you ask me. Oh, it's because it's in phases. Does 200 in one shot. Figure out where they're gonna shoot, because it's like they keep moving. Like, other game over screen is like, you failed! Yeah! Get fuckerino'd! It's like, not sure if that's better or worse. Oh, they come back and destroy all of them. Okay, you can't hit both of them at the same time. That would have been awesome, but no. I cannot tell for the life of me where they're gonna land. Okay, you can't do that to them. That went a lot smoother than last time. Oh, but you thought that was the end of the stage? You foolish fool! lava underwater. I'm really small. That's what I thought. You have to hit the green eye. Those are mines. Good to know. Moved into that one like a retard. We're halfway there. Whoa! Staying in the air. Oh god, no. Oh, it's just this thing again. Anything named Brimstone is now automatically just giant laser beams of death. Blame Binding of Isaac for that one. Classic rules. I don't have to deal with your projectile bullshit when you're dead. Okay, this metal would be like burning hot.
So I was wrong about the tunnel. How'd they know we'd use it? And then this machine attacks us? Something's fishy. You know? I bet the Nebulox are behind this.
Who cares? Shoot more shit, son.
Yeah. Hey, Asa? Do you know why they're hunting me?
They called you a monster. Who the fuck are you?
Is it because I don't belong here?
Sort of. I think it's because you're not a real human.
Yeah, you're not a real person. Not.
What is...
I should just blatantly throw that
humanity
at you, but...
Humanity is hard to define. But we have a head with two ears and two eyes.
That's fucking ableist.
And a nose and a mouth?
Yep.
And a body with two arms?
That's right.
And two legs, right?
Uh-huh.
Are we supposed to feel something?
And a tail.
Sure. We don't have tails.
Fucking furries.
Oh, how cute.
Thank you. You can't give us, like, cutesy romantic crap.
Giggling with the target you were sent here to kill. Tell me, my friend, why haven't you completed your task?
See, this is interesting development.
Because I changed my mind.
So... defy the will of the creators.
I don't give a damn about the creators or their will.
Thank you.
Setting that creature live could destroy our entire universe.
It could.
End her life. Turn your gun on that demon. You missed me.
What? No, I wasn't aiming for you. Guess they're not that cliche. So apparently we were breathing underwater that whole time. Or we're about to fight this asshole. Fucks with your hat,
that
man.
That was some stunt you pulled back there. But resistance will only delay the inevitable. I see you've made your choice. Unfortunately, I can't very well return to command empty-handed.
You can if you return now. With no hands.
Allow me to show you the true meaning of pain.
Give her hell. Really? He's like what Unicron wishes he could be. Just blow up the gold ones, the rest of them can be... I am dying! Help me! My African-American brethren! I'm actually surprised we're gonna do this. Or maybe. What? Health! 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 Oh, thank fuck. Well, we have phases, which is fun. Gee, I wonder if it's the giant glowing core here. I guess he shielded himself there. That sucks. He still has 2,000 health again. happened. Dead. Like, this is a really fun game, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Why is he a seahorse? Now that I know what the fuck I'm doing. Not expecting them to explode like that. One more. Or not. Even. I'll assume it just goes until you deal so much damage to him, to guarantee. I think you are, son. Okay, so it's the water coming up that hurts me, not. That dealt a hell of a lot of damage, but I think I caught all three of them in the burst. Did you feel that one? That one didn't do any damage. Just feel that one, motherfucker. Gonna try and be precise as to when we're going to call this an episode. Probably here would be the best bet. So, if it's your birthday, happy birthday. Why'd I almost forget that for a second?